In 2010, CLAAS harvested 51,153 bushels of corn over a 10-hour period in a Lexion 760 TERRA TRAC combine at Stewart Farms Partnership. The impressive harvesting record, which remains unbeaten to this day, is a testament to the massive throughput of the CLAAS Lexion combine and the skillful hand of an operator who knows how to push these machines to the limit. 8 years later, Craig Stewart, along with his sons Bob and Brad, continue to harvest their crops with CLAAS Lexion combines. In fact, they run two CLAAS Lexion Terra Track machines. Recently, the Stewarts approached CLAAS with a proposition. They wanted to break the old record with a Lexion 760 TT.
It's September 26, 2018. We're in Farmer City, Illinois on Stewart Farms, and today, we're gonna see how many bushels we can put through this CLAAS 9 760 Terra Track. If you remember back in 2010, we tried this. At the end of 10 hours, we achieved 51,153 bushels. Today, we're gonna break that record, but not only are we gonna break our 10-hour challenge, we're also gonna set an 8-hour record as well as a 12-hour record for Guinness Book.
The challenge today won't be easy. After receiving more than a half inch of rain the night before, the corn averaged 17 to 18% moisture on ground that's still a bit wet.
No, just look at the capacity, and that's one of the reasons we have the CLAAS combines. Is one is efficiency, and then two is reliability.
Fortunately, a lot has changed on the Lexion 760 Terra Track in the last 8 years. More engine horsepower, a higher capacity feeder house drive, a larger grain tank, faster unloading, a more efficient dynamic cooling system, and higher capacity sieves are all working in Bob's favor.
Okay, Bob, it's been 1 hour since we started. How many bushels have you harvested so far?
My monitor is reading 6,500 bushels.
It's pretty impressive. So we're up to 6,500 bushels in within 1 hour.
Maybe even more important than those enhancements are the operator assistance features found in CMOS Automatic, the new flagship technology available on all new 700 series Lexion combines that automatically and autonomously optimizes settings throughout the combine. CMOS Automatic is able to make the same adjustments Jeff made when he established the record, only faster and with more precision.
The combine is rolling along really well, and one of the things that's made it possible today is the CMOS Automatic technology. The best part about CMOS Auto is it's autonomous. It is a machine optimization system that makes those necessary adjustments automatically as we travel through the fields. I can tweak those settings. I can increase the cleanliness performance of it, of the system, or I can increase the throughput just by adjusting the status bar. So once I've got those conditions set, then I just let it take off and take over the settings on the combine.
The other key technology that comes standard on the new Lexion combines is telematics. This onboard technology transmits real-time performance information back to computers and mobile devices authorized to receive it.
Hey Brad, I'm gonna need another cart down here.
All right, Greg, you want to send a verifier with that load? How much you got on? All right, just load that on the truck and send a verifier with the driver, please.
A long and productive day has finally come to an end. At the beginning of today, we had three goals. Number one, break a previously held 8-hour harvesting record.
Two,
break our own 10-hour harvesting record.
We just hit our 10-hour mark.
And three, set a new 12-hour harvesting record.
You are empty there. You should be good.
At the end of 8 hours, the goal was accomplished by harvesting 43,740 bushels of corn. At the end of 10 hours, CLAAS broke its previous record set in 2010 by harvesting 54,303 bushels of corn. Then, at 12 hours, CLAAS set a new all-time record of 63,770 bushels of corn harvested. Those three feats prove the productivity, efficiency, and value of Lexion combines.